Paul West here, testing a cell. Okay, so what this is just a magnesium rod and sterling silver coated on copper wire. As you can see, she's producing hydrogen. And we're looking at 0.02 volts. And here's the interesting one. So we're at 9 milliamps. We're still at 0.02 volts.